Hello everybody. My name is Thomas Liedtke, trainer at Kugler Mark & Company. Cybersecurity, in a nutshell, is the continuous assessment of risk arising from cybersphere. ISO SAE 2434, the international standard for automotive cybersecurity engineering, provide you with some guidance how you can conduct risk assessments. With the information given by the standard, the input is slow to perform your first risk assessment. To compensate for this shortcoming, we have developed the 9-to-5 Tara Navigator. 9-to-5 means that we have combined 9 principal steps with 5 objectives. Using a practical example, you will learn to perform a complete threat analysis in combination of an initial risk analysis. We will also discuss what you can do after assessment, possible decisions to address the risks and potential controls to mitigate them. The training, by the way, is a perfect complement to the automotive security engineering, because then you learn to combine theory and practice. See you soon.